Evansville Police Department Sergeant Jason Cullum has announced he will be starting a new job at the University of Evansville as the Director of Safety and Security. Cullum has been with the EPD for 21 years and has been the face and voice of the department as public information officer the past 8 years. He'll be leaving the EPD January 1st.